Hi guys, I'm gonna do a little coloring. There's a picture we're working on. We're going to be in the coloring cats and dogs for adults. If you get a chance, if you like what I do, and you know, whatevs, do me a favor, check out my sister, Lorenda's, channel. It's called, The Most Crafty Nurse. She does, various arts and crafts. It's a real nice show. Give it a check. Once again, that is The Most Crafty Nurse. Right now, she is one of the ones out there helping us, fighting to save our lives. So, you know, crafting and YouTubing is something she does to, much like herself, myself, and it's something she does, you know, to express herself and relax and relieve some of life stresses. I just realized I don't have any cream for this particular picture, so I'm gonna grab this one. She was visiting me earlier. Not really. She dropped something off, some supplies to do more things like these, more coloring books and whatnot. She dropped them off at my door, and we waved to each other from about 10 feet or so away. So, you know, that's what constitutes visiting right now. So, you know, like I said, if you love what I do, go check her out. Give her some love and support. And thank her for what she does for our community. You know, I love you guys. I love you, Sissy. I know I'm not supposed to call you Sissy, but you'll always be my big sister. I love you. Not to confuse you, which is my smirt is also called Sissy by her little brother. And her mom and her dad and other relatives. I'm the only one who calls Lorenda Sissy. Don't let her catch you calling her that, and don't let me. That's just for me. But when I say it, I mean her. My Lorenda, my Rennie. She's a very, very important person. In both the senses of the world, she's important to me. But Lorenda is a very important person. Check her out. Alright. My first dog ever was a Chihuahua. When I met my Christina, our first dog together was a Chihuahua. I haven't shown any videos of her. Her little big sister, Abigail, yes. I mean, not Abigail. Her little big sister, Misty Bell, yes. But our oldest puppy is Miss Abigail Rosita. That's enough of that. check out my sister Lorinda's channel. Keep sharing and supporting this one. It's mostly a hobby. Hers is a little bit more serious, but still mostly a hobby. My first Chihuahua. Was purchased. There was when we grew up. When we were kids, before we moved into the house my mom lives in now, we lived in a trailer park. And across from said trailer park, no, it wasn't across from the trailer park. It was across from the Cape Ann, which is where you would find my dad. And most of the sailors from the port at the Cape Ann. That isn't over there. Which isn't, which is next to our trailer park that we lived in. Next to Cape Ann, there was a flea market. Not one of the stands at the flea market. Was a person who was selling Chihuahua puppies. And Lorinda was sent with me. I was in my little stroller. I had to be a couple years old. And she was sent with me to the little flea market. No money, mind you. Just to walk me around. And when we came back to the Cape Ann, I had a little friend in tow, a little puppy who would be named Todd. Was not purchased. I had picked up the little puppy, held it by its throat because I'm a child, didn't know no better. Showed my dad what I had and said, I'm told. I have no actual memory of this, just remember the story as told. I got in trouble for letting me steal the puppy. My dad went back with us. Or maybe it was my mom, I forget. One of our adults went back with us and we bought the puppy. Because in the few minutes we've had it, I had now become attached to it. We all developed my mother's, and my father didn't hate animals, but my mother had a special affinity for them. We all inherited that, all of us kids. And Tot was my first pet. That's not right enough. Let's try this one. Let's go with this yellow. Might be a little too dark. It's not in my pet. Chihuahuas. They were all white. Okay. We'll go with this. Why not? Doesn't have to exactly sleep on it. Just mostly. Anyways, one of our adults went back with us and purchased Tot. And that's how I ended up with Tom.
Puppy!
The final curtain. Boo 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 doo. Oh, but I do. Richard Linkletter. Once Bobby, twice shy. Shoo do do be do be do. I'll do be do be do. I'm looking for you. Till we miss the bell again. Oh, good time. So sassy bitches. I'll say. I'll go to meetings. I'll get in trouble. We all live in a She is. I like it.